You're very kind to find time for me again. Oh, do sit down. Reverend Graham, I asked you here today because there's something that I'd very much like to hear your views on.
Ma'am.
Forgiveness. Are there any circumstances, do you feel, where one can be a good Christian and yet not forgive?
Christian teaching is very clear on this. No one is beneath forgiveness. Dying on the cross, Jesus himself asked the Lord to forgive those that killed him.
Yes. But we must remember his words. They know not what they do. That forgiveness, it was conditional.
True. But he still forgave. God himself forgives us all. Who are we to reject the example of God?
Mere mortals.
We are all mortals. That is our fate. But we need not be unchristian ones. The solution for being unable to forgive. One asks for forgiveness oneself, humbly and sincerely, and one prays for those that one cannot forgive.